So, what kind of trouble are we going to get into today?
I don't know. It's Sunday morning, and everybody else is still asleep.
And it's too early for a beer. Let's go see what Fred and Barney at the pier are up to.
All right. I'm game.
There he goes. The one that got away.
Got away? It was nothing.
Well, it must have been something. He was watching you hard enough. Maybe your knight in shining armor has finally come.
Well, he can go on. I'm not doing that again. 4 years is enough.
So how long has it been since you've seen Keith last?
It's been over 2 years since he left me.
Do you think or hope he'll come back?
After the 4 years of crap that he put me through, he left me for a woman. I don't want him to come back.
So you'll settle for being alone and not try again? You're only 26. There'll be another.
Oh, sure. Another to treat me like a prison bitch and leave me. I'm only 26, but I'm too old to go through that again.
Steven. He was an asshole. You know it. I know it. The whole town knows it. It was a good thing that he actually left you for a female. Now he'll get his butt kicked again and again, or get his ass thrown in jail again and again. The important thing is that he's gone, and you're free. Now you can find someone better.
Well, whatever. I'm in no hurry, and I'm not really looking anyways.
Steven, it's been over 2 years, and I know you're still hurting. I'm your best friend, but you've got to let someone else heal the scars. And he looked pretty good. He looked pretty big.
And I'm definitely not doing that again. I don't care how big he is. I'm not 20 years old anymore. And besides, we were just crossing paths. I'll never see him again.
Well, who knows? You just might.
Thank you. but a deltoid and a bicep, a cut groin and a tricep makes me woo shake, makes me wanna take my Brocky by the hand in just 7 days. I can make you Brock! Brock!